Sawadikap. My name is Yanavit Kunjathong. I am a dean of the Faculty of Painting, Sculpture and Graphic at Silpakorn University, Thailand. Welcome to a photography workshop for Young Timor-Leste photographers. I am very happy to meet all of you, even though online. This means the workshop finally happens. After we spent more than 2 years to plan, to wait, and to re-strategize the whole project. Our faculty is the oldest art faculty in Thailand. We have 5 curriculums, Bachelor of Fine Art in Visual Art, Master of Fine Art in Visual Arts, Master of Fine Art in Art Theory, Master of Fine Art in Art Education, and Doctor of Philosophy in Visual Art. Our subjects cover painting, sculpture, graphic arts, Thai arts, and new media. Photography is one of the new media subjects taught in the Bachelor of Fine Art. However, an increasing number of our bachelor, master, and PhD students use photography as their art media. I am very thankful to our co-organizer, the Royal Photographic Society of Thailand, who had worked with us closely in developing the content of workshop and inviting professional Thai photographer to take part. I am also appreciate our Japanese artist, Kyoko Ebata, who had insisted on making the project possible. Under this difficult circumstance, her enthusiasm is more appreciated. Finally, this workshop cannot take place without a great support from the Japan Foundation Asia Center. I hope that this is not the only project we do. I hope this is the beginning of our future collaboration between Japan, Thailand, and Timor-Leste. Good luck to you all. Thank you.
Hello, welcome all of you to a photography workshop for Young Timorese Photographers. My name is Dawa Siksiri and I'm the president of the Royal Photographic Society of Thailand. For the Royal Photographic Society of Thailand, we try to educate amateurs and professional photographers to better their photography abilities in the fields that they specialize in. And not only for Thailand, but we try to reach out to other countries also, if possible. So we have events like seminars, talks, workshops, and a lot of photo competition, and international photo competition also. And we are proud to be part of this photography workshop that we're doing with Timor-Leste photographers. And I hope everybody will get some insight and more experience in photography.
Hello, photography practice in Timor-Leste cannot be searched from any academic databases available in Thailand. I then took a research trip to Timor-Leste in 2017 with Anggi Prambudono, an Indonesian curator. We found that there was no art or photography university in Dili, the capital of Timor-Leste. And then second, there was only one gallery at that time showing painting and craft. And three, there was no artist who used photography as their main medium. However, Anggi and I found a group of young and amateur photographers calling themselves Lekative. They generate photography activities among peers in order to create a healthy and creative community in the midst of difficult situation. As a result, Anggi and I curated them to show their photos in Bangkok in 2018. Recreative showed their deep enthusiasm they want to pursue their career as the first group of professional photographers in Timor-Leste. Nay, one of the group founder has contacted me to organize a workshop for them. The aim of the workshop was to organize fine art and commercial art photography workshop for recreative members. As the COVID pandemic worsened and international travel restriction tightened it, organizing the workshop in real space become impossible. Online workshops seem appropriate for the time being. As a project director, I have asked all workshop leaders to make their content available online. Of course, all of them are more than happy to share their expertise online. Finally, this opened up for fine art students from Silpakorn University to join the workshop as well. Without the great support from the Japan Foundation Asia Center, this workshop would have not been possible. I would like to thank Kyoko Ebata, the Japanese artist, and the Royal Photographic Society of Thailand, who spent more than 2 years with me preparing the workshop until it's come true. Enjoy the workshop.